Ultimately, the covenantal marriage is a picture of Christ's love for his bride, us. The good news is that you're not in this thing alone. God promises in Ecclesiastes 4:12 that though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not quickly broken.
I see trees of green, red roses too.
I think to myself.